Yeah, it's, you know what, porch pirates, if they haven't hit you yet, then you're very lucky because they've been hitting a lot in the area. I was talking to Sheriff Bouchard from Oakland County, and he was saying that there have been so many porch pirate incidents that have been taking place in Oakland County that they've had to do some investigating on. Well, there's been a number of different people, including this one woman, who's been putting like her cat's, droppings inside of packages just to see what people's reaction would be to opening them up. People are pretty brash when it comes to being porch pirates these days.
Yeah, they're leaving dirty diapers or glitter bombs. Or in one case, this woman has just been wrapping her trash all throughout the week and leaving it out there, figuring she's been robbed over 20 times. She said maybe they'll get tired of coming back to the same house.
I like that idea. I have plenty of dirty diapers I could do this, but just come to my house. And then there's another story in the news where a woman got a notification from Amazon saying her package has been delivered. She was excited to get home from work and grab the package and wrap it for whomever she was giving it to. And instead, she found a note from the porch pirate that said, "So just a quick little thank you for leaving me the opportunity to steal your package. Wow. Very nice of you. Thank you. Love the owner of your new package."
Jeez. They're kind, though. That's kind, right? That's kinder than just
taking it, right? Bold criminals. Now, some police stations are actually giving the opportunity for you to deliver your packages to the police station.
Yeah. Oakland County, I was talking to Sheriff Bouchard about that, and he was saying that that's a big deal, and he also is saying that a number of times people just need to be smarter when it comes to how long you're leaving these packages out. Have them delivered to your work, or have them delivered to like one of those Amazon boxes that they have at Whole Foods for you.
You can't outsmart them because these guys just don't care. The men and women that are stealing off our porches have been shown to be going back to the same home again and again and again with no fear of getting caught.
Well, be careful, guys, when you're having stuff delivered.
Just send me a gift card. I'll take that.
There you go. In person.